Hey guys, Claudio Valdivia here with the Think Real Estate team. I want to welcome everybody to episode 13 of the Think 30 series. Today I wanted to chat with you guys about personal development and continuing education and its importance to your business. When it comes to growing a business or leading a team, the team can only go as far as the leader has gone. So whenever you see a individual stall in their personal education or their personal development, by default, the team stalls, the organization stalls. You can't give what you haven't already received. So the question is, how do you go about continuing your personal education and your personal development? It's not rocket science, guys. It comes from reading books, listening to podcasts. We talked about utilizing YouTube to hack your education so you can continue to grow. There's resources like Bigger Pockets and multiple real estate investing blogs, personal development blogs. Those are things that are readily available that we can tap into so that we can continue to grow as individuals and thus pass that knowledge down to the individuals on our teams to help them grow. The biggest thing when it comes to personal development and the growth of an individual is being consistent. We can sit down one weekend and read an entire book, take away a little bit of information, and then never go back to that book, and we haven't grown as individuals. It's better to set a routine where you're consistently growing and consistently focused on putting that information into your head, because those tidbits of information over the course of time formulate your ideas in your head. So hopefully that helps. I use Audible heavily to get my education in, Audible and podcasts, just because of the simplicity of being able to plug in earbuds into my head and just passively get that education flowing. And then I take that information, I will reflect on what was learned and make sure that it's not conceptual, that it's something that has been processed and I understand effectively, and then I'll pass it on to the individuals that are part of my team. So I hope this helps. I hope you guys have a great day. Have fun. We'll talk to you tomorrow.